more than a decade. But recently, controversy has come home to roost in their very own backyard. An infestation of Canadian brown dogs, which is a... I guess I should have seen that one coming.
Oh! Oh! Oh!